Hey guys, it's BetaCal here, and today I'll be showing you how to install the Too Many Items mod for Minecraft 1.7.3. So, to do this, to start off, we need to make a clean installation of Minecraft. So if you start on selecting the taskbar and type in percentage sign app data percentage sign forward slash dot Minecraft. And just click enter. I should bring this and just delete this bin file. And then just run up Minecraft. And log in. This makes it a clean installation, which makes it better and more efficient, if that's the right word. So, while that's just updating, we just need to go to our web browser and go to the link in the description, which brings you to Mega Upload, which is the Too Many Items 2011.0701.zip file. And we just want to download this file and save it anywhere. I'll save it to my desktop, and that's done. Then just make sure this has been updated, and then just click this off now. Now if you look back into your directory where Minecraft was, set it up again, we have the bin file back. Right, so make sure you have WinRAR for this, if not that'll be in the description as well, or 7-zip, and then just select your bin file, open Minecraft using WinRAR or 7-zip, right click, open with, and then I've had mine selected. So once that's opened up, we just want to then open up the file we just downloaded, and we should have all these. Now, if you want to select each file, you click on the top one, holding shift, go down to the bottom and hold the bottom one, like so. Then we just want to drag and drop this into this archive and click OK. And then the important bit here is to delete this meta -inf file. If you do not delete this will not work. So once that's deleted, I'll click this off. Click this off. Then open Minecraft. And then log in again. Single player, open up your world. And then you click E. And there you go, you have all the blocks on the side here. Every single block in the game, up to date. And then if you want one of the blocks, just select on it. And if you notice, it comes up here with the maximum you can have in each square. And if you want to make quite a few, then you can save it into slot 1. So then if you go to slot 3 or slot 4, then you just want to click slot 1 and it brings it up to slot 1, slot 3. Bring it off that, so you can save them if you're going to put a lot of diamond axes in it or anything. And if you want this to come off, if you're doing videos, just click O, click the O button next to P on the keyboard, and it switches it on and off. If you do this, and you press E, and it flashes and goes back off to this, like that, then just repeat the process. Just delete the .bin file, and then repeat it again until it works, because it's just a minor bug. So that has been that. This has been a tutorial on how to install Too Many Items 1.72 for Minecraft 1.73. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and I hope you will subscribe. If you have any problems, don't hesitate to contact me by message or comment on this video. Thank you and goodbye.